So I'm back at the jukebox again, not doing any repairs to it, it's all fixed. The one thing that just kept bothering me was the side of the door. The front of the door lights up, but not the side. And these are the bulbs. Yep, it got very toasty inside there. Yep. Getting these side covers off is not as hard as you think, but when you have a shelf in the way, it's a little difficult. You need a very short screwdriver. On the bottom, there's this thing. It holds the bracket in place. And then you have these two Phillips screws that holds the bottom of the window in. It's kind of like a bezel. And you lower that down slightly, and then this just slides right out. The one against the wall is a lot difficult because that side is hinged, so you have to take the door off in order to do that side. But I managed to do it without breaking anything. So what am I doing? Well, I was browsing around on Amazon and found this. This is a flexible peel and stick LED light strip. You can put it through anywhere you want and you can cut off the excess and it will still work. So that's pretty good. It costs $28 off Amazon, and there you can see the scissor mark where you're supposed to cut. This will basically light up the entire cabinet, and I think what I'll do with the excess is I'll run it down here, since these bulbs will not light. Every time when you put a light in them, they burn out. And it has something to do with that starter there. Yeah, so. Anyway, I'm gonna be running this all through. This has been very time consuming. I've been doing this for almost half an hour. Can't wait to see the finished product. Oh my goodness, this took forever. So there's this side done, and moved it all the way up inside, then down the other side. There's this side done, and I gotta cut off the excess. Yeah, can't wait to put the side covers on to see what it looks like.